In this question, we are provided with certain statements and we need to identify whether the given statement is true or false. Okay, now the first statement here is chromium.